Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we're gonna play Kena Bridge of Spirits. It's a brand new game. It came out on the 21 of September. I already bought it by that time, but I didn't have the chance to play it yet, so let's do this. Choose difficulty. I think I'm just gonna go Spirit Guide, seems like the default one. Okay. Oh, I can move. So this attack. Just test everything out real quick. Okay. Can I hit that? Oh no, I can't. I guess I should follow the spirits. Can I go in the water? Nope. Oh, I love it. Okay. Oh, okay.
Sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
You know nothing of suffering. This is my home, my village. Turn back, Spirit Guide.
Light attack. Heavy attack. Okay. Okay, easy enough. And the fighting mechanics looks really nice. Nothing too difficult. I want to lock on though, but I don't know how or if it's even possible. Okay, where to next? I think over here. Kinda lost over here. that in it. Maybe I can light up this stone as well. Yep. There we go. I really like this game's graphics. Looks just like one of those Disney movies. Really nice. Gaming out. Those little guys.
I saw him there somewhere. Where did he go?
Okay. Can it talk? Okay, I got a new friend. Damn. Game seems nice so far. Outrun me, little kids. Can I grab them or something? What are those crystals? Let's check it out real quick. Okay, where the rat's at?
Ah!
kind of lost. Okay, I need four more.
Hi, Benny.
Okay. I'm on the right track. Okay, three more. Where did those little guys go after? Not over here. Oh, treasure. Cute little things. Okay, we're off to next. Oh, yeah, okay. I think I was over already. Okay, let's go back. There's nowhere to go from here. Wow, I'm so lost. Can I climb these things? Nope. Is there any start button or something? Map? Okay, one more. Yeah, I'll dance with you. Okay, time to keep moving. Need one more. Okay. Gotcha. Come here, little fella. That's such a hard time finding all of them. Okay. Your team of companions has grown, and you now have one rot action available. Press square button to send the rot objects in the environment. Collect rot to level up and gain more rot actions. Okay. Time to purify that tree. Nice. Nice. That's out of the way. We move. This game looks really nice. When I saw the trailer for the first time, I was like, yeah, I gotta play this game. That's that Pixar animation to it. Okay. Pretty sure I'm supposed to go up there. Yes, sir. Scared and have gone into hiding. The enemies build courage and come back, okay. They're all ready, they can destroy their own hearts or bind enemies. This place. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Okay, nice. That's nice and easy. To go up here. The rod can move certain objects in the environment. Press square to have the okay. I'm supposed to go up there. Place over there, my minions. Okay, Link. can I climb it? Okay, finally. Nice. Whoa, okay. Oh.
Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know you are kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
Stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
Okay. I think this is the boss. Nice. Can I shoot something? Whoa! Oh, oh, oh. Oh, whoa, what's going on? Out or something. Come attack him, boy. Oh, hell no. Not today. Not today. Oh, I look all bruised and beaten. Use rod to do. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Safe now.
Look, Saya, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name's Kana. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was, with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the girl's poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with something first. Our brother Tar was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Help us free Tar and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.
Okay, found. Okay. So let's go to the village. Okay, that was more like the intro. It was nice, interesting. Well, we're gonna leave it till here. If you guys liked it, be sure to leave a like. And if you guys want to see some more content, be sure to hit the subscribe button. And yeah, see you guys till the next one. Take care and bye.